Whose knife is this? Did someone attack Brahm with it? Looks like more blood leading away from here. There, a bucket. Did someone bring the blood to the camp? The trail of blood ends here. But whoever left it must have also left tracks. Aloy, now what? I wonder if the blood from the camp came from this boar. If Brahm did this, why does he want people to think he's dead? And why desecrate the shrine? Scrappers, Archer. Whoever I'm following made short work of it. If it's Brahm, he definitely knows how to handle a spear. Someone loaded these supplies. Brahm was an outcast for a long time. Why take food and gear now? From the cache. Why would they take them and just throw them away?
I will. I'll kill myself. I'll kill myself before I hurt her. You're not a spirit. What do you want?
I want you to step away from the edge, Brahm.
No. Leave me alone. Can't you see I need time to think? How am I supposed to think when everybody is shouting at me?
So many voices to listen to. You must make your head hurt. I promise my voice will be soft and soothing.
A soft voice, like Alara's. It's been so long. Years. Yes. Yes, I will listen.
That's better. Now tell me, what's troubling you?
Spirits of the forgotten. Souls cursed by the All Mother. Their voices never let me be. They want me to do things, hurt people. If I go back to the Nora, they might make me hurt Alara. And I'll kill myself before I let that happen.
Do you have to listen to the spirits, Brom?
They're speaking to me right now. Always with me. They take care of me. Keep me company. Help me. Except when they scream. Like when that hunter knocked me down. Crush his skull with the rock, they said. And I did.
Brom. You're alive. Oh, Mother be praised. I'm sorry I followed you, but I had to make sure he was all right.
No. No, 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 no. No. Please, sister, I can't protect you.
I need no protection from you, Brom. How can you be certain? The voices he hears call for blood, even yours. But surely he wouldn't hurt his own sister. I've taken care of him since I was six.
I don't want to hurt you. But the forgotten, their whispers, they fill my head with screams.
Brom isn't ready to return to the Nora, but I don't think he'll hurt you, Alara.
There's a place where I can stay. A cave on All Mother Mountain. I suppose you could visit me there, so long as I'm strong.
You will be, Brom. I'll help you. Thank you, Aloy. I'll take care of him now. May you walk in All Mother's eternal memory, and may the Forgotten leave you be.
You have the firearms?
I do. Those explosions and shouts beyond the embrace. Is that the trouble you were talking about?
You will know soon enough. Until then, we wait for dark.
Wait for dark? I got Odd Grotta her rabbits, for which she thanked All-Mother, of course.
It was All-Mother working through you to bring her the rabbits.
You always say that, but I was there, and I hunted alone.
And you always say that, and so make yourself alone.
I saw Karst and got that tripcaster I was talking about.
I hate to think what that outlawed trader charged for a weapon of that make.
It wasn't cheap, but the caster is worth it.
Perhaps. You'll know it's worth soon enough.
I don't understand. Those explosions are outside the embrace. What can we do from in here?
The lesson will be taught in due time, Aloy. Till then, we wait.
Look, Rost. I've thought it through, and I'm not going to shun you after the proving, okay? I'm just... I won't do it. I'm not about to pretend that you never raised me.
Aloy, the law forbids all contact.
It does, and I don't care. I know what duty means for you, Rost, but all tribal law has ever done for me is take things away. And that's not gonna happen again.
Aloy, I must obey the law.
And so you will. I knew you'd say that, so this is what we'll do. I'll come to you in secret. No one will see me, so I won't get in trouble. And I know you won't talk to me because it's against the law, but I'll talk to you. It'll be my crime, not yours. You'll just listen. And that's how we'll handle this.
You've put a lot of thought into this.
I know. So you can stop worrying. It's handled.
Yes. So it is.
Still a while to go before dark. I guess I'll get some rest.
Good idea. There'll be no time for sleep tonight.